Good morning. My name is Borde Gitanjali, student of Mount Valley English School, and would like to thank and sincerely appreciate your presence here today. And on every topic, your presence gives me much confidence towards my presentation. Topic: Helping Others. Helping others is a great thing to do. We can learn new things and have fun. We can help people and animals. It can make you feel good. How can we help others? We can help charities by giving our time, giving money, or giving things that we own. We can also help people or places we know. There are so many ways to help others, like giving our own toys or clothes to a charity that help children who are in need or poor people, or giving our old books to a library. We can help students if they are weak in reading or in any subject. Sharing knowledge is a great thing to help to others. We can visit old people to talk to them or help them if they are in need. Helping others is the best medicine to sleep with peace. Dear friends, let's start from today to help others. Finally, I want to thank you all for listening to me with patience, and have a nice evening.